in music, marvelous gifts. CYO Thanksgiving Concert. For the duration of the concert, we would like to request our guests to please observe the following guidelines to avoid disruptions and to ensure enjoyable music experience for everyone. Refrain from coughing or whispering and making unnecessary noise. Switch off all electronic devices or put them in silent mode. Stay seated and do not leave while the performance is still in progress. Refrain from bringing food or drinks inside the concert hall. Applaud only at appropriate times, that is, after the end of each word. Special thanks to Dr. Ingrid Sala Santa Maria, Madame Susan Sala, Professor Darlene Liao, Cebu Normal University Chorale, Mrs. Miriam Adarna, Temple of Leah, Tambuli Seaside Resort and Spa, Motion Craft Design by Barney Heroy, Anlik Boholtz via Digital Video and Photography, CYO parents and comms faculty and staff. Our guest artist for this evening, Ms. Janine Tan, soprano, Mr. Dave Clark Sipunga, tenor, Mr. Richie Asibal, tenor, and the Cebu Normal University Chorale, headed by Professor Darlene Yao. May I request everyone to please stand for the invocation, and please remain standing for the Philippine National Anthem. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, music enthusiasts, and Temple of Leah visitors, a heartfelt welcome to this year's Thanksgiving concert, where we gather to celebrate the beautiful union of faith and music under the enchanting theme, Faith and Music, Marvelous Peace. Tonight, we embark on a journey that explores the profound connection between these two powerful forces that touch our hearts and souls. In this moment of gratitude and reflection, we come together to acknowledge and appreciate the tremendous blessings bestowed upon us. As we gather here tonight, we are reminded of the extraordinary gifts that faith and music offers us. Gifts that have the power to transform, uplift, and inspire. Faith, with its unwavering strength, instills hope in our hearts. It serves as a guiding light, helping us navigate through the trials and tribulations of life. Music, on the other hand, transcends all boundaries, speaking a language that reaches deep into our souls. It has a remarkable ability to heal wounds, ignite emotions, and bring people together in harmony. Tonight, we have the privilege of witnessing the merging of these two magnificent gifts. As our talented performers take the stage, their voices and instruments will weave a tapestry of melodies, creating a symphony of faith and music that resonates within us all. Each note, each chord, and each word will serve as a testament to the power of these marvelous gifts. Let us therefore open our hearts and souls to the beauty that unfolds before us. Let us allow the music to transport us to a place of serenity where we can reflect on the blessings we have received and express our gratitude through the universal language of melody and rhythm. May this Thanksgiving concert be a time of celebration, unity, and inspiration. May it remind us all the incredible strength that faith provides
and the profound impact that music has in our lives. Together, let us revel in the wonder of these marvelous gifts as we embark on this unforgettable musical journey. Welcome and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, No. Before we begin, we'd like to mention some musicians here, not from Cebu. All are their base from Manila, Cagayan, and Delhi. So, can you please stand up, John, Gabriel Castillo, and Paul? The first concertmaster of classic youth orchestra. Tiguang Manisya. So, Magaling na siya nag-graduate, Bachelor of Music, major in violin performance. From Cagayan, Mike Louie. Sorry. Harp player is siya, violinist, uban pa. And then we have here from Cagayan was Sir Richie Asibal. And then we have from Cebu also Mr. Adrian Cabajo. We have attorney Andrew Paul. First class is here. Sound like a straight pasyako, karani kulot na. So, and then we have here the third, but actually the CYO. We have three batches already. The first batch was Paul was the concertmaster, right? Second batch, there are two concertmaster. The other one, Angel. And then for the third batch, we have the acting concertmaster Lee. So acting is really single professional. Then, can you please stand up the third batch of CYO? Hey, Gio. Here, Concello, Gio. Loyola, Cass, Kyle, Glenn, then, ako mo tulo. Rian, yours na kayo lang. Okay? So, how is that you in the third batch? And then, we have a second batch. A second junior is Sam. CYO Junior, he's a man to borrow. Junior. So after a CYO, we will share to a big. So every year, the COVID's here, including na ang physical. So, turning a program is. Please, this is unplanned. So, Moran is a dream. So, I asked Mom Darlene 3 weeks ago, So, Mom Da, napin mga arrangement, kasi ipakita. So, actually, almost 500 na siya na arrangement. So, ipakita lang ako siya mga 50. And then, I asked her to choose for this concert, and then I also asked Janine. So, can you see Janine? Hindi niya siya mabalibad, actually. And then you see Sir Dave Paul. And then, you know, sa orchestra sa Philippines, if there's no budget, there's no money, there's no orchestra, actually. So, kaning CYO, nabuhi ni siya because, not because of money. Kaya kung money pa ang kuwana ni Dupay na ning nawala. So, because of the passion, because of the love of music. Imagine, we create a very good music today. I don't know if you agree. with less rehearsals. So, ang pag-wire, nag-rehearse sila kay Leah, bahala sila, kung bahala po ni. Nag-abot na kami sa finals. So, ingunana siya. Kaya, dedicated ka sila. Dedicated po ni. So, muna na. Atong practice is only 3 days. 3 days. Or again, nag-iwan po yun. So, bahala na sinak, so wala ka sa practice. So, again, we'd like to thank the musicians here and also the choir, Ma'am Darlene. So, at least may sinabot niyo sa mga role for today. This is the first time CYO have a whole program of religious music. This is the first time. And the good thing is, we have the choir, the CNU choir. So, dili kani basta-basta rin mo invite. Pabaga na niyo. So, then, after ana, this is your Richie. So, and then, I would like also to mention a special person. From the start, ani, siya niya akong kuhan, siya niya akong atulik financial. Magyaw-yaw na siya, pero pinag-yap ko, okay na. So for the past, pag-start na ko sa POMS 2011, and then we evolved the orchestra into classic young orchestra ensemble, OE, classic orchestra young ensemble, 2014. Then we launched na mo 2016 as CYO. So, ito rin isod ko mula yung financer. Kaya kung financer, hindi siya kapaliban. Tell you honestly, so, wala yung nakibawaan eh. I think wala yung nakibawaan eh. It's a conspiracy financer. So, akong babaro ko na kong isawa. Hindi siya baliban. Bahala, permi ko kasapan. Buwan ka na siya. Siya nag-plan. Ako lang ang face. Pero behind the scenes, siya na. So, wag yung magkapasalamatan na niya itong karun. Kaya gusto ko man siya. Pero, siguro lang, hindi ko niya, no? So, ayan na siya. Kaupan po niya na niya sa music and scholars me under Sala Foundation. So mo siguro, by that time, kaya lang, masama ko na ito siya.
Great is thy faithfulness, Lord. Thank you. Oh,
And this night, we would like to give a certificate of appreciation to our guests. Classic Youth Orchestra presents the certificate of appreciation for his or her their valuable contribution as guest performer in the Classic Youth Orchestra Thanksgiving Concert. Faith in Music, Marvelous Gifts. Given this 19th day of July 2023, during CYO Thanksgiving Concert at the Temple of Leah. To Cebu Normal University Chorale.
And Miss Miriam Adarna.
We would like to call on this model home for the closing remarks.
In regulating our emotions, improving our mood, and enhance productivity, and then concentration. It even helps us sleep better. But aside from that, music also deepens our faith. Music was designed by God to move both spirit and mind. I would like to share 1 Corinthians chapter 14, verse 15. It was written by Paul. What am I to do? I will pray with my spirit, and I will also pray with my mind. I will sing praise with my spirit, and I will also sing praise with my mind. I hope that you all enjoy the music shared tonight, and that as we leave, may message of our song and music strengthen our faith and deepen our gratitude for the many gifts we have. The gift of family, gift of friends, gift of health, and gift of life. I would like to thank all the performers, Ray Abeliana, Darlene Yag, Archibald, Dave Simona, for the gift they gave us, the gift of music, and you, our audience, for coming here tonight, sharing this with all of us. This music with all of us. And most of all, to our Creator, the Master Conductor, the Great I Am, who gives beyond what we ask and pray for. Thank you, everyone, for coming, and God bless us all.
I would like to invite everyone to please stand for a closing prayer to be led to us by Sir Jerome Danan.
Fellow sinner, who ourselves in the presence of God, Almighty Father, gracious God, we thank you for faith and music. As we listen to the beautiful harmony and music, our hearts are warmed. Our souls are lifted up in praise and adoration for your goodness, majesty, and grace. As we disperse from this place, may the comfort of your spirit and protection of your holy angels be upon each of us. Continue to shower us with the Lord. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord lift his countenance upon you and give you peace. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Amen and amen.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. We'd like to invite the parents. competition or welcome anyone to the competition.
Okay, don't think of.